Bhutan. Bhutan is no ordinary place. It is the land of mountains, monasteries, and magic. This country offers some of the best and most authentic travel experiences which you will never find anywhere else in the world. Most of these experiences will remain for your lifetime, as this one's going to be with me forever. So here are the top 5 places that you should definitely not miss when you are on a trip to Bhutan. The word Dzong means fortress on a heap of jewels. Half of this building is used for religious purposes while the other half is used for administration. This monument is an extraordinary example of fine Bhutanese architecture. Tiger's Nest is the most beautiful place in Bhutan. Trekking to the monastery can become a memory of a lifetime, and the views of the monastery from different heights are also breathtaking. It's about a 4-kilometer trek from the base and takes around 3 to 4 hours at a comfortable pace. Alternatively, horse rides are also available from and to the monastery. However, if you don't have any health problems, I would recommend you to choose trekking to the top, as this is what makes it memorable. A short drive from Paro is Kichu Lakhang, one of Bhutan's oldest and most beautiful temples. It is very unusual for orange trees to grow in this climate. So the fruit from the orange tree at Kichu Lakhang is said to be blessed, and it is believed that the person who eats the fruit will live for 100 years. The concept of the prayer wheel is a physical manifestation of the phase turning the wheel of Dharma. This fortress is the biggest landmark in Thimphu, which is located on the northern edge of the city. Inside of Thimphu's 169-foot Buddha statue, there are 125,000 miniature Buddhas encapsulated inside its enlightened bronze chest. This giant statue of Buddha costs $100 million. As it is made of bronze.
Hi everyone, I'm Shreya. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'm so glad that you made it till the end. But this is just the beginning, and what could have been a better start than bringing to you the scenic beauty of Bhutan? However, there's a lot to explore, and I can't wait to come back with another video. So hope to see you soon. Bye.